of arrows, called your letters, called your voice, 'cause I could not let you leave me uninsured. The indemnity that purchased me can't rout the poison source. It's a standoff, a suppressant, not a cure. And I keep on seeing battlefields we scrawled out on the scraps of treasure maps the two of us began. And I wonder why I could not find another place to write, 'cause now I can no longer read our plans. And I bet you think I never think about that anymore, how we were blood lovers joined at our skin knees. You don't know I took from you the same toxin I bestowed. For better or worse, you were first diseased. And I don't much have a problem with the way you chose to fight. In your place as I have been, I do the same. But the subtleties that separate a silence from a slight don't get past me, I know where you're placing blame. And I'm not the only one who felt embarrassed by the past, who tried to tear the shiny scars away. Yeah, they may have been in my fingers, but you willed me to the task, and you're thinking everything I dare to say. And I bet you think I never think about you anymore, that the rivulets our wounds were separate streams. Gravity will have its way, we're both headed toward the floor, for better or worse, blending at the seams.